have a Scorpion being run on a single 10 LPM Regalia. See, there's the Regalia. It is set at 10 LPM. And the propane. And now we have it set to as low as it will go. So it's, the needle is resting on the peg. This is the flame we have.
Alright, we've got about a 16-inch long flame. Shoulder width is roughly inch, close to inch 100. Candle lengths are roughly 600 thousandths.
We're going to
this
see.
Is a 1-inch boro rod.
And see how long we can. It takes to melt through that.
Yeah.
On 10 LPM. And the Scorpion. See, the flame just wraps right around that big rod of glass. That is 2 minutes and 4 seconds for a Scorpion to cut through a 1-inch boro rod while running on a single 10 LPM Regalia concentrator.